Guess what? I've got it on video, so you can relive it time and time again.